Back and today we will be recording a Minecraft video, and basically it's going to be about MC Creator. I have been making a mod called the Blood Essence mod, and we're going to be making the rest of the essential parts of it. You got the blood slab, what? Oh yeah, that kind of slab. And yeah. So basically what we want to do is we have all this, so I'll show you what it looks like. Oh Jesus, not even. Come on. Hurry up. Come on! You can do this. Okay, it did it for me, so let's get straight to this. Okay, so I'm using a microphone right now, and it's good quality. It's very good quality. And yeah. Let's get started. And first I'm gonna see you guys when this loads up. Okay, so now I know new speakers are working. There we go. Okay. What is this? No, I don't want that. So basically what the mod is, you're like, what is happening right now, Jason? Well, first, let's get rid of all this, and first, this stuff is crafted. All this. Okay, so basically what this is about is every time you right click, I'm getting blood essence. This is the ultra that hurts you more, but really what you want to start with, what you actually have to start with is this first. And you can go to the simp. Oh, jeez, this hurts. But, yeah, the blood ultra mod is not that, reliable. You can get pretty good stuff out of it. You're going to have to, wait a little bit. Yep, you're gonna have to wait now. You can only get like 2 essence per each minute, but when you get the armor on, guys, you'll see what I'm talking about when I get this armor on. I'm pressing it when I grab this again. And I'm probably gonna turn it right now. Okay! So, basically, when you have the chest plate on, this gives you resistance. This is the main thing. If you don't have this on, it just hurts. Actually, no, I think, oh wait, I kept it on. Oops. See? It hurts. But, if you keep that chest plate on, you are invincible, and you can just get all your blood, and hurry up and get it off. And there you go. You got a stack right there. But this is what the whole set looks like when it's fully, like, you have night vision too. So, basically, to craft this, it looks like that. That's to craft blood essence. Now, blood essence can also be made into one sword, but you're going to need the advanced blood essence block, which is made from 9 of these, and you just craft it in the crafting area. You get the blood sword that does 154 attack damage. Now, I know that's a lot of attack damage, but that's a lot. Like, with this mod, because you have to add in, you have to make recipes, and I'm pretty sure you can make your mods over 1,000. You can make, like, you have to add the enchantments on, so you're gonna have to have, like, multiple sharpness X's on it. But not X, you can go up to, like, to sharpness 254, and that is exactly how much it will let you have. So, basically, that's all you can have for one max enchant. You can keep putting more than 1,254 attack damage on sharpness value on it, and it will keep getting powerful and be powerful more than the ore spawn mod weapons. And if you do not know what the ore spawn mod is, I don't know if you, why, I don't know how you don't know that. Sorry, but you should actually know that one. That is a mod with the T-Rexes and everything. So, blood slab. I'm going to have to fix this item. This is why testing is always good, because they have their own Minecraft on it. Okay, so the blood slab just makes you get unlimited stuff. I don't want that. Plus, so let's go into the blood slab. I swear I said max duration. You can only use it 5 times. Item damage curve. What does that mean? Oh, I think that means just that you hit it. You can hit them. Sorry that I'm moving my mic. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, so what we're gonna do now is make the pickaxe. Oh my god! Pickaxe! Okay, I'm gonna blood. You like blood there. Pickaxe? There we go. I'm going to import that. Go into my folder, find the blood pickaxe right here. Then you press cancel. It takes a little bit when you're importing, because that's a little bit of this guy over here, but it will work all when it's done. And I have a lot of mods at the moment. In the video, I'll go to my mod page on there, and I can show you all the mods I've downloaded that I made. And they, yes guys, you can download them, but it's not just me who made them. You should join the Pylobe MC Creator community. You can make your own mods without coding. It does the coding all for you. The only thing you need to know is a net is how is all you need for this software is imagination. That's actually all you need. You just need to have imagination and creativity, and you can make whatever you want and keep. Or won't hopefully judge on it, depending on what you like. And this is like a blood essence. This is the blood essence mod. So people might be like, "Oh, you're copying the blood." Oh my gosh, what am I doing with you? I think I wasn't there before. What? I didn't know that was there. Oh, I have my keyboard on red. I need to show some paper. I didn't think of that. I don't think it's new. It is new. I didn't take the whole thing off. Now it looks more new. It feels more new. That's what the blood pickaxe looks like. Doesn't look too special. But we have changes. So blood pickaxe. Enchantability 22. I feel like it's so weird. Okay, so then you go on to blood pickaxe. basic blood pickaxe are. I just remember that for recipe because that's the crafting table. So you not want it shapeless because then it kind of ruins it. But we still got a little bit to do. So, oh my gosh, I don't want that. Here we go. Okay. Okay, so when you're done with it, you have efficiency 10, unbreaking 20, and fortune 10. And yes, they only go up to 254. When you go down, you can't go more, any more up. But yeah, it's exactly what it looks like. And yeah, we're going to make. We didn't make the blood axe yet, so I'll show you what the rest of the blood items look like. I'll make a tutorial on how to make your own armor. Guys, I'm actually gonna try and start making a series of this because I've been. Because some people don't know how to make these in the real world and I didn't know. So I want you guys to know how to make them. And, yeah, look at me. This is what I made, guys. That's exactly what that sword looks like up close. That's as far as Photoshop can put it. Oh, I wanted the axe next. Nope. Axe. Blood. Axe. This is guys what I've been doing for most of. This is why I've been off YouTube much. I've been trying to make my own mods and stuff. Import texture. One thing about importing a texture is that it takes a while to load and import. But yes, if you see guns here and that stuff, it's because I made a guncraft mod, and that's why you see a green orb here and a black dot there. And this is a phone, by the way. There's been like some mods I made with 1.8. Sorry guys that I made a lot of one. Sorry guys that I made a lot of 1.8 mods, not 1.7. I don't know why, just because right now I'm working on a 1.7 mod, which is called the More Dimensions mod, which adds emerald tools, more dimensions, so like an emerald dimension, lapis dimension, blah blah blah, over 4 blocks in Minecraft. And then it adds emerald tools, redstone tools, and lapis tools. It's pretty nice, so yeah. That's exactly what it is, almost, but I just gave you a spoiler, and yeah guys, this will start to be most of the big thing on my channel. I will start making news videos about when these mods are going to come out. After this video is posted, I will make another video saying my mod for Minecraft is out, and yeah guys, so it will be like halfway. It will be about a. How could I put this in words? A notification video, that's how I could put it. But, yeah. Basically, that's how it's supposed to go. And guys, I've been, doing a lot of. If you've seen, I love Volcano Island, and we are going to record it. I just really want to do it, and yeah, it's like one of my favorite series now on this channel. This won't load, I swear it won't load. Let me be right back. Don't do it to me. But guys, look at that. Look, I'm just gonna do the blood axe, I don't wanna even do the other one. It's blood axe. Jeez. Keep getting it wrong. I want to be 100. I want to be the one that does the most damage. And I want to harvest 5 blocks at a time. It is the Blood and Soul Thieves mod. Blood at R. Okay, let's do this. Okay, I love that. I love how that axe looks. By the way, these textures are all custom made, guys. No, I'm using other people's stuff, so I'm pretty surprised about that. Okay, now the interesting part about this that I'm gonna make about it is that it will have a big chunk. It has a big chunk on it, which I'm gonna make a blood essence block. And the reason why I'm making it so expensive is because this thing will have 100, 201, there will be a lot of smite and sharpness and bane of arthropod. This, I'm pretty sure, can take out the living one here. Now, you guys might just think I'm just going crazy right now. No, I'm fine. I'm like, fine right now. I'm gonna infinity on it, even though it's an X. I don't care. I want to make extra dramatic effects. 2 fire aspects, why not? 2 looting, get 20 times the loot. Okay, since I just did that, then, some things will change here. Because now, since I just did that, that's way too overpowered. There we go! Sorry, I don't know why I just did that. It's like a scratch in my head. Okay. So, now we're gonna have to come up with an igniter. Let me see if I can... Let me see if I can go on the internet and find Minecraft. Okay, you do have to go on the internet for some of these, actually. Because this is actually kind of hard. Because you have to do. There we go. That's like 16 by 16, geez. Let me try. Sorry, I can use my audio for that like little bit there. I was really actually focusing on what I was doing right there. I guess it's one of those items that you can't get one. Wait, no. Dang it. I have a feeling this is the wrong way to go. No, I don't want to do that. Minecraft. And field 16 by 16. Texture 16 by 16. That doesn't work either. That must be so big. I probably look like 16 by 16 images. I don't know what to do that. Oh, these look nice. Okay. Wii U edition. Because it's something that I haven't seen. So I'm gonna be reviewing it with you guys. So yeah. Stay tuned for that. I'm super excited. Okay. So we're gonna go finish this mod. Blood water. I call it blood water, even though it sounds dumb, but that doesn't look bloody enough. Oh, it's bloody. Bloodier. No, that looks too bloody. I call it bloody water. Okay. Okay, I want to make this. I'll take it the hardest off to get in the game. I don't want to use that one. I'll make a blood gem. You guys will be the only ones that will be able to see this a little bit. It'll be able to see teeth. In the mods, I have like a simple thing up over there, so if I have it in the description of the mod, it will always be like the same thing. So, yeah, basically, in the description of this video, I guess I'm just gonna post a little bit of stuff then. Blood. Oh my god. So that's gonna be true. That's gonna be the thing to right click the portal with that blood gun, by the way. The ore there is the food there is blood. Secondary block. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, there we go. Oh, I don't want to do another one, I don't even know what I'm saying. Okay, but I want to be a dark skeleton. You can't respond there, it's just you got. Oh, geez, but no, but I want to be cool. I want this to be a very cool thing. So, this is going to be a very. This is like a long. This mod, to technically do it alright. Take some patience, a little bit, because this mod is like, it takes away so much blood from you. Let's save this to red accent mod 1.7.3. No, oops. 1.8. Okay, so once this is all done here, it will tell us and it will be on the desktop here. Successful. There it is, guys. There's our mod, and yeah. So, we're going to go on into my creator. Here are all my mods I've made so far. All of them are 1.8, and this one's 1.7, this one's 1.7. Dimension Craft, I recommend downloading this one, but this is like a big mod a little bit. Like, I had to download it early. There's not even a quarter finished, there's like 0.1 finished it. What if I... So what happens if I just do fucking for normal and it's done? So, okay, I'll wait and... So once I want to go in here, I want to go in the mining mod. Just get all my things here. Lead essence mod for Minecraft 1.8. Okay, so then what I do is today I wanted to do something. This is actually how I done all the things. So, what I like to do is go into the YouTube thumbnail. And I pick the color a beacon from Minecraft. So, as you all know, I like the beacons in Minecraft. Yeah. I like them. I can read them. Okay, so look. Is there one way you can gold paint it? I swear there's one way you can gold paint it. Okay, so I'm white mist. Oh no, I better take that off. You guys are looking at least, like, you guys might get it. Oh, my eyes are really hurting. Jesus. No, this one's a bad idea, actually. Yeah, I don't feel it. Okay guys, playing it is really kind of bright, so that is brighter for me. I'm not sure if you guys can do that. What could be playing on this? Dang. Wait a minute, what are these things like? I'm sorry, I keep punching on this. And then punching. Oh my gosh, I did it again. Sorry. I don't mean to do that, by the way. I'm getting used to it. I don't know how to use the microphone anymore. Okay. Which one is that with? No, switching it. This is garbage. This thing. Okay, so this is the final part of the video. And then again, it was 10 minutes out, and you can see when I went out because I'm going to up this video. And this is going to be the finale of showing you what I do. Blood. This is exactly what you can do, guys. Use the pan. You see what it's perfectly lined. Use Canva, guys. I would say it's easier that way. It saves a ton of time if you don't want to buy a little thumbnail maker. Seriously, if you want to just buy Photoshop, seriously, just go on it. This is what I've been using to make this awesome. Looks here. Okay, Blood Essence. Oh my gosh, that looks nice. And there we go, guys. That is it for this episode. Hopefully, you guys did enjoy this episode. It was a very nice one, and never been downloaded. Never. I assume that's what I could do. You took care of that. Take care, guys. Link in the description. Take care. Good. Good. The home button. Run. 2% half data percent plus a pay. Go into your mods folder. Who cares about what we got here? Not actually who cares, I'm gonna keep that. So, put this in here. Go over to Apple's mod, that's another mod I have here. Go on to Craft or Bot Minecraft. Put in your account, or if you're attached, just put in your username. If you have Forge set already, let's go. This is gonna be so cool. Oh. That is creepy. I can feel my body. Oh my shit. There's something wrong with me. I'm gonna shoot myself. That means you're free. Okay. Load up your Minecraft. Go into world. Be prepared to be slaughtered. Now you might be like, Jayshon, but where's the blood altar and stuff? Show your face! Do it! You should bat me in Minecraft! Come on! What is it? Do it! Oh? Oh, oops, I scared it. Okay. So now what we're gonna do. Take some blood off me. Take some stuff. Ah. actually efficiency and full attack on another for people to go over and believe that it's dramatic about death. Oh my gosh. That's a big birthday. Dude. No way. I recommend downloading it. This thing is like for okay guys, so we're gonna enter the end. This is not supposed to be a video on this. Oh, he's wrong there. Okay, still not enough. Good thing we have this in our inventory. I didn't know this was in our inventory the whole time. We had wood in our inventory. Yes, but guys, this mod is 50. It's 40, 64 attacking, it's not as good as yet. But hopefully, you guys did enjoy this episode.